بسم الله أبنائي وبناتي طلاب صف تاسع متقدم صف عاشر عام، أهلا وسهلا بكم مع مستر عبد الغني السوهاجي، وهنبدأ النهارده يونت 2 كتاب ورك بوك. على بركة الله يا أولاد، يلا بينا نروح كتاب ورك بوك. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. كنا شرحنا يا أولاد النهارده كتاب الكورس بوك يونت 2 تكنولوجي ان اور لايف. كاتبين يا اولاد عشان الوقت وانا بطيء شويه في الكتابه. تكنولوجي هاي تك ستارت اب هاردوير سوفت وير جلوبال تك هاب ريد اند كومبليت ذيز اكستراكت فروم ذا انترفيو هاردوير روبوتكس ستارت اب تكنولوجي سوفت وير انتراكتيف هاي تك Network Conservation. اوكي يا اولاد، طيب تعال يا اولاد نروح نعمل استماع، نسمع الحوار بين بول وانترفيور. على بركة الله نسمعكم يا اولاد الفويس. اوكي يا اولاد،
of other leading high-tech companies.
I'm sorry, did you say Google, Apple, and Facebook? Today I'm in a place in sunny California, which I'm sure many of you have heard of. Here's one of its residents, Paul Taylor. Paul, what can you tell me about Silicon Valley?
Hi, it's great to talk to you today. Well, where do I start? Silicon Valley is in San Francisco, California. And it's home to some of the largest technology companies in the world. Google, Apple, and Facebook are all based here, as well as hundreds of other leading high-tech companies.
I'm sorry, did you say Google, Apple, and Facebook are all here?
Yes, that's right. It really is the center of the world's technology industry. And it's not just big companies. There are more startup companies in this area of San Francisco than anywhere else in the world. The latest hardware and software necessary to underpin and power their businesses is all developed right here in Silicon Valley.
The area has grown so quickly over recent years. Is it over now?
No, it...
وبكده أولاد نكون إحنا استمعنا. Number one, technology. Number two, high tech. Number three, startup. Number four, hardware. Number five, software. Rewrite the sentences. Correct the false information. Silicon Valley. عدنا صحح المعلومة يا أولاد. Silicon Valley is in New York. No. Silicon Valley is in San Francisco, California. There aren't many startup companies. No, there are many startup companies. There is a museum about the history of the United States. Number three, there is a museum about the history of computers. Four, the speaker doesn't think the tech museum sounds interesting. No, the speaker thinks the tech museum is very interesting. The speaker wants to visit the tech museum. Complete the sentences, sorry, saying you would did. I am sorry, did you say your computer is broken? Number two, so would you say the company will grow? Number three, so what you're saying is that it's a startup. Number four, so would you say it's useful new invention? It's a useful new invention. Read the phrases عايزين مهمتين يا اولاد. Underline the sound which can be blended. وده نسميه يا اولاد elation. هنعمل لهم underline اللي هو هنسقط الحرف يا اولاد مكرر. Which can be blended. Circle the sound that can be dropped. ده نسميه اولاد germination. هنعمل عليه سيركل اللي هو الحرفين نفس الصوت يا اولاد. اليشن حرف التي والدي يا اولاد. حرف التي او الدي بيتم بين حرفين، تمام يا اولاد. اسقاط الدي او التي او يا اولاد. عملنا سيركل نمبر 1 نمبر 3 نمبر 6. عملنا underline the sound number 2 او يا اولاد newest technologies double t ورا بعض. وعملنا number quite tall number 5. write the sentence in the correct order. I think research centers are exciting. In my opinion, the interactive exhibits are interactive and amazing. Number 3. For me, the buildings are the most impressive. Number 4. I don't think research is important. Number 5. I don't think Silicon Valley can keep growing. Why do you think Silicon Valley has so many similar companies in one place? Do you think this is a good thing? Think of the advantages and disadvantages. فكر في المميزات والعيوب. And write a short text. Lesson 1 and 2. Lesson 3 and 4. E-shopping. Read the clues, fill the gaps, and complete the crossword. Number 1. A consumer is someone who buys things. A bargain is something that is good, that is a good price. E-commerce is electronic commercial business. If you are tech savvy, you are good with technology. A retailer is someone who sells things. يمكن هنا لتر اي يا اولاد. Retailer لتر اي. We do online shopping on the internet. A device is a small electronic or mechanical gadget. Complete the sentence with the word from activity 1. Online, number 1, online shopping is popular because it's convenient. Number 2, smartphones and tablets are useful mobile devices. أي أولاد ريتيلر اللي احنا كتبناه فوق بالأو. A popular online retailer in the UAE is asook.com. Number 4, one of the fastest growing industries in the UAE is e-commerce. Number 5, 50% of all consumers in the UAE now shop online. Tech savvy customers want to use this smartphones to shop around. Number 7, you can snap up some great bargains when you shop online. Read the article again. Are the sentences true or false? Most consumers in the past paid for their shopping with credit card. No, false. نفس الجملة ولا أعيدها تاني وغير credit card cash. People can make electronic payment with tablets and smartphones. True. Number 3, in the UAE, e-commerce is becoming bigger. True. Online shopping isn't as convenient as going to the mall. False. Is more convenient, يا ولاد. Is more convenient than going to the mall. يبقى أنا هكتب online shopping is more convenient than going to the mall. أوكي يا ولاد. Number five. More people use mobile devices than laptops to shop online. True. Number six. Online shoppers in the Middle East buy clothes and airline tickets, but not food. False. They buy groceries as well as airline tickets. Number seven, people in the UAE aren't good at using technology. False. People in the UAE are tech savvy. Tech savvy. Number eight, about half of all online shoppers are using smartphones to buy things. True. Complete the sentences with the correct phrasal verbs. Number one, the mall has sold out of the notebooks you want. Sold past participle, يا أولاد من سل. We'll have to look for them online. Fatima أو فاطمة had to shop around for hours before she found the right pair of shoes. Number three, Muhammad is going to pick up Isa from school this afternoon. Number four, these headphones are a bargain. Bargain, let's buy one before they're, قبل ايه يا ولاد, they're snapped up. Skim read the article, find and underline the seven words from activity one. Okay, يا ولاد. What is one of the fastest growing industries in the Middle East? E-commerce. E-commerce. Why are more consumers doing online shopping? It's convenient, fast, and cheap. What is mobile shopping? It's shopping that you do while you are doing other things. Why are e-payments popular with retailers? Retailers, they're cheap. Cheap acts expensive. What do mobile phone networks have to do to make shopping easier for their customers? Increase data speeds. وبكده يا أولاد نكون إحنا انهينا الدرس الأول والثاني والثالث والرابع. لايك للفيديو يا اولاد, وانشروا لينك الفيديو في جروباتكم, فعلوا الجرس يا اولاد, واكتبوا كل مقترحاتكم في التعليقات وانا انفذها يا اولاد. شكرا يا اولاد, وانتظرونا في الفيديو القادم ان شاء الله. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.